Ladies and gentlemen, we are
it's literally like
from the UFC Apex Arena in Las Vegas.
It's always after Las Vegas or Abu Dhabi.
It's top 5 rounds for the UFC heavyweight championship.
Introducing first,
fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist with a professional record, 3 wins and 1 loss, weighing in at 155.5 pounds, fighting out of Cleveland, Ohio, United States,
play. Well, yo.
I know a guy named Justin, he called me up the other day and was like, yo, why are you playing Bioshock Infinite?
I think they were talking about a new one. The reason that game developers like need to, like, who make these kind of games need to keep making them is because they make like, you know, the best worlds that the games have, you know what I mean, that video gaming has. Like, think about it, like, and that's why From Software needs to keep making worlds and stuff like that. Like, think about Bloodborne, think about, I mean, even fucking Sekiro. Yes, dude, Dark Souls is great. The story of Dark Souls 1 is, like, almost unmatched. It's so good. And then what else is really good is, Bloodborne is their masterpiece. Like, that's their best game story-wise, no question, hands down. It's not even close. Like, even as good as, like, Gwyn and all that, like, you know, the Lord of Cinder and fucking the Chosen Undead and, you know, lighting the bonfires and fucking slaying the dragon Calamite. It doesn't compare to Bloodborne. Freaks have killed Calamite without getting him shot down. Well, I mean, yeah, like, whoever found that out is a fucking actual loser. And, it's crazy. I'm playing, by the way. I'm about to go on this tower. Okay, let me turn my thing off.
Oh, there it is.
Monument Island.
Monument Island. They got her locked up in this place. What's this?
I guess even in a restricted area, these crackers need someone to clean the floors. Those politicians and scientists don't bother about what they say around me because I'm some half-leaded colored boy. But I can tell they scared out of their wits by that thing they got locked upstairs. Yes, sir. They got a tiger by the tail, and they don't know whether to hang on or run. I guess even in a restricted area, these crackers need someone to clean the floors. Those politicians and scientists don't bother about what they say around me because I'm some half-leaded colored boy. But I can tell they scared out of their wits by that thing they got locked upstairs. Yes, sir. They got a tiger by the tail, and they don't know whether to hang on or run.
Yeah. Hello. Alright, there we go. Dude, that fucking dude needs to fucking that fucking Tyler, whatever the fuck that guy was, that black guy. He was cracking down here, man. He was telling you, they scared about something up there, yes, sir.
Huh.
They've been watching her.
I don't want to see that.
Mr. Thompson, sir, I replaced the entire fuse banker's ass, and the lights were all in working order last night. Last night? There they go again. We go through boxes of fuses every day as of late, just in the siphon alone. I don't... Oh! Something's happening!
No, Ty. No.
That's her. This job's getting worse all the time.
What makes the girl different? I suspect it has less to do with what she is, and rather more with what she is not. A small part of her remains from where she came. It would seem the universe does not like its peas mixed with its porridge.
I can do this.
My name is DeWitt. I'm a friend. I come to get you out of here.
Get away! No! Are you real?
I'm real enough.
He's coming. You've got to go.
Why?
You don't want to be here when he gets here. Just a minute, I'm getting dressed.
Get you out of here.
There's no way out. Trust me, I've looked. Stop it, you're too impatient. That's enough.
What about this?
What about it?
This is the way out, isn't it?
What are you... Give it to me. locked up in here.
We'll see about that.
Who are you? Why did you come here? This way, come on!
Call the elevator!
What?
Press the button!
What is all this? They were watching me? All this time? Why? Why did they put me in here? What am I? What am I?
You're the girl who's getting out of this tower. Let me try.
Which way?
Up!
Me, Elizabeth. Are you all right?
Where am I?
Back in the land of the living. Here, let me.
I'll be fine.
You almost drowned. You need to...
I said I'm fine. Just give me a minute.
Do you hear that? Oh, it's music.
Yeah, go on. I just need to...
Okay, I won't be long. I won't be long, Mr. DeWitt.
Hey, you see a young girl?
Is this some kind of sales pitch? Because I'm not interested.
You see a young girl, a blue skirt? No?
No. But I'm without an escort if you're looking to pass the time.
Fella seen a girl around here? Blue skirt, dark hair.
Look at this one. Why don't you just sleep it off, chum?
Prophet may know how his own biography is going to end, but I can scarcely fathom how I'm going to start it. I mean, other than the kids...
I'm looking for a young girl.
Anything prior to his baptism was, and here I quote, hang on.
Airship? That could be our ticket out of here.
Don't call me a plagiarist, but I'm going to spend the first 30 pages regurgitating scripture.
whole thing's rigged. All I want is fair pay for an honest day's work.
No point in making trouble.
Everything's changing. People don't know their place anymore.
Tell me about it. An Orient.
Maybe you and I should go for a walk along the shore.
I'm not going on any walk with you. Your reputation is well established.
Look at him, ladies. It's a crime someone doesn't get him a nice set of trunks.
Almost like the real world, huh? Modern style.
Well, he's your brother.
All right, now. You're strong, strong.
Pretend to. You, riffraff, get out of here.
That's what the Vox Populi do.
Stir up the panties.
This is the life.
I miss real beaches.
On real beaches, you've got to contend with all the time.
I can tell my wife is scared. But I don't know what to do.
Comstock will take care of the Vox. I can marry you.
I've heard that.
You have to believe me. I don't love her anymore.
It amazes me how many men I've met.
Hey, miss. Miss. Could you just... Hey, I need you to stop. Hey, miss. Miss Elizabeth.
Hello. This is wonderful. Well, come dance with me, Mr. DeWitt.
I don't dance. Come on, let's go.
Why? What could be better than this?
Well, how about Paris?
Paris? I don't understand. How could we get there?
That's where that airship's going, but if you want to stay and dance, we can...
No, let's go. Come on, let's go. Come on, let's go right now.
I'm out. It's hard to believe, but it's true, isn't it? Smell that. I've never smelled anything like that before, have you?
Beaches I know don't smell much like that.
Twist!
Mr. DeWitt, Comstock. I've read about him. They say he can see the future.
Give a man a little power, he falls in all kinds of love with himself.
I don't like his look.
Do you dislike the look of the prophet or his gaze?
Can we leave now? Seems like we're fairly well healed, Mr. DeWitt. Into the water did you no favors. I'll keep an eye out for something that might ease your pain.
Mr. DeWitt, here.
Bird?
Or the cage?
Or perhaps the bird.
Nothing beats the cage.
He's two again. How do you... Never mind.
Look at these, they're amazing. Which one do you like more, this one or this? The bird is beautiful and the cage is somber, but there's really something special about it. I just can't decide. Well? Hmm? Or hmm?
The one on the right.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
I love it.
Surprising. I expected the cage.
If you're going to be a sore loser, then I shan't do this again.
Now that's just sophistry.
Oh my god!
My god.
It has to be! Who else would
Look.
Do such a thing?
Are you alright?
It was my home.
How could this happen?
We should get out of here.
Let's go.
Why didn't the prophet foresee this?
Who knows what the prophet sees? He tells us what he deems wise. It's okay. It's okay.
Oh, Frederick!
Sure, you have a piece of photographic identification ready for presentation.
Put those arms up now. Fingers apart. Legs apart. Stand still. Now hold steady.
I ain't getting through there.
I have just the thing. Come on. Come on.
I don't see the point of stopping all of us just to find this one man.
Did you hear about the statue? My God, what's happening?
They should just fumigate Finkton and be done with it.
What is happening?
Look at this one. Hey, copper! Look at this one! He's suspicious, if you ask me!
All right, quiet down there, Pete. Just go home and dry yourself out.
This line never ends.
We could be here for hours.
Damn thing's locked. What are you doing?
You're a roguish type. What does it look like? Done.
When did you learn to pick locks?
Trapped in a tower with nothing but books and spare time? You would be surprised what I know how to do.
Take any task with more than the slightest complexity. Or they... Oh, hello, sir. Don't you pay me no never mind. Just some foolishness, you know. Just monkey shines.
Silver Eagles. There's a vending device over there.
There might be something to bring you back to health.
It's probably a good idea.
A few key questions, such as, don't you think those Vox Populi folk have a valid complaint against the Prophet? And I'm sure some of your friends have attended meetings. I'd sure like to see what they're all about. Now, back to the music.
First seen Columbia, that sky was the brightest, bluest sky that ever was.
Hey, mister.
Seemed like
we'd like to help
heaven.
You. Do I know you?
Back at the lottery, you.
Your eyes adjusted to the light.
Without you, we wouldn't have gotten away.
White face
Daisy always said somebody like you would come along.
There's the bros. Place for you, sir. You best be on your way, or there's gonna be trouble for us both.
Oof.
Please, sir. Please. They find you here. Blame's gonna fall on me.
Candy here. It's your cotton candy.
She's not well.
What do you mean, not well?
As in one story.
Come and take a photograph with the father of our country. Chop down the cherry tree. He crossed the Delaware. On bended knee, he accepted the sword from the Angel Columbia. Come on, folks. Show your allegiance to flag and to the nation.
How do you do?
Thank you.
service gets worse here every time we come back.
It just is.
I hope you don't intend for me to follow you in there. You hold on to this. Here.
Appreciate it.
Are you trying to get us both arrested?
As a boy, I had a dog named Bill. Like all dogs, Bill was a loyal friend. If we had not fed him, Bill would have been loyal. If we had struck him, Bill would have been loyal. Only when the colored man can make that claim will he take his place in society.
She's working, is she?
Yes.
It's the modern.
Annabelle?
Excuse me?
Annabelle, it's me, Esther.
Oh, no, I'm not Annabelle.
Are you sure?
My name is Elizabeth. Do I know you?
Elizabeth? Isn't that a lovely name?
That was odd.
Last customer. Park's closing. Park's closing, everyone.
Yeah, these shoes sure could benefit from a shine.
Guess I haven't paid much attention.
Looks like rain.
Rather rain than snow.
I suppose that's true.
You want to watch out? I just swapped that.
Have you got sauerkraut?
Sauerkraut? I guess so.
I'll take, one, please. How much?
One silver eagle.
All right.
Excuse me.
Hey. Hey.
two tickets for passage to the First Lady airship?
Yeah, just a minute, friend.
Yeah, I have it. How do you, want to proceed?
In a bit of a rush, pal.
Hey, mister. You're gonna get mustard over your nice suit.
I got it. I'll ring you back once the matter's in hand.
I don't like this.
Yeah, send in the bird. We're ready to execute.
Stay where you are!
Move in!
What are you doing? Get the girl!
Don't move.
Get off
it's
of me!
Them.
Vending device over there. There might be something to bring you back to health.
It's probably a good idea.
Is your housekeeper acting suspicious? Questions, such as...
Hey, hey, mister. Oof. We'd like to help you.
This ain't no place for you, sir. You best be on your way, or there's gonna be trouble for us both.
Do I know you?
Back at the lottery, you... Without you, we wouldn't have gotten away.
Daisy always said somebody like you would come along.
Jeez.
Sorry, sir, but it'd be my pleasure to offer you a refreshment.
Come and take a photograph with the father of our country.
Why is one bathroom for colors and the other for whites?
It just is.
Seems like an unnecessary complication. To get us both arrested? I hope you don't intend for me to follow you in there.
As a boy, I had a dog named Bill. Like all dogs, Bill was a loyal friend. If we had not fed him, Bill would have been loyal.
Annabelle?
Excuse me?
Annabelle, it's me, Esther.
Oh, no, I'm not Annabelle.
Are you sure?
My name is Elizabeth. Do I know you?
Elizabeth? Isn't that a lovely name?
That was odd.
Last customer. Park's closing. Park's closing, everyone.
Excuse me.
These shoes sure could benefit from a shine.
Guess I haven't paid much attention.
Hey, you want to watch out? I just swapped that.
Have you got sauerkraut?
Sauerkraut? I guess so.
I'll take, one, please.
Thank you.
two tickets for passage to the First Lady airship?
Yeah, just a minute, friend.
Yeah, I have it. How do you, want to proceed?
In a bit of a rush, pal.
Hey, mister, you're gonna get mustard all over your nice suit.
I got it. I'll ring you back once the matter's in hand.
I don't like this.
Yeah, send in the bird. We're ready to execute.
Excuse me, can I get some help here?
Certainly, sir. Sorry about the wait!
What are you doing? Get the girl! Get off of me!
Stop that dog! I'll kill you!
Get away from me! Let me out! I want out! I want out of here now! Stay away from me!
Surrender!
Where is she?
It's time to end this!
Great.
Just what the doctor ordered.
Will upon Columbia and raise her high above the
Get away from
hey,
me!
Hey, come back here!
Dead. You killed those people.
Elizabeth, I...
You're a monster.
What did you think was going to happen?
What?
Do you understand the expense the people went through to keep you locked up in that tower? You think people like that are just going to let you walk away? You are an investment, and you will not be safe until you are far away from here.
What do they want from me?
I don't know. That's the last time anyone gets the drop on me.
Let me see your hand. What happened back there? It's not the last of it, is it?
I don't know.
There. About medicine. I'll do my best to keep you supplied with remedies. If your wounds are deeper, I'll try to keep you on this side of the abyss. Found some money.
Think you can pick this?
I can do that. There.
Better already.
Want to hold on to this? Catch!
Days at Comstock House was simple. Hard work, sure, but simple. Wringing the linen, scrubbing the floors. Lady Comstock, she even had a kind word now and then. Almost enough to make me think I had a place in their world. God made foolish girls so he could have something to play with.
All done. Shut up tight. Now, how are we gonna get to the airship?
Let me see if I can get that gate open by hand.
Shocking, jockey. Who needs the power company?
Some fool's alternative to electricity.
It doesn't seem to work very well. Soldier's Field, built in 1903 by the hand of our prophet.
What interest is a prophet having a bunch of carnies and carousels?
The place is themed to acquaint children with national service.
You mean the military?
Train up a child in the way he should go. Even when he is old, he will not depart.
Do you write that?
No.
First lady. Looks like it's heading for the dock.
That will take us to Paris.
Just stay close.
Yes, Mr. DeWitt.
Call me Booker.
All right. Booker. Should we head to the gondola? Or take a look around the boardwalk? I suppose a place like this might have much we'd find useful.
Our ice-cold Colombian ice cream is a culinary marvel.
You're not allowed behind the counter, sir.
Try it yourself!
The prophet Comstock is truly here in battle.
When I came to Washington, there were few in Congress who saw my vision for Columbia. But it is the burden of the prophet to bring the wicked to righteousness. For what am I, if not a mirror to reflect...
Do you know why you were hired to come and get me?
I imagine they were interested in meeting you. No doubt for lockpicking lessons.
Why you?
I never even heard of this place before I got here.
I assumed Columbia was common knowledge below.
Guess I got a bit behind with current events.
Dogs for the girls. Dogs for everyone in between. They're hot, red hot, hot dogs here. What do you give to a hungry little patriot? What's more red, white, and blue than a hot dog? Get your red hots. Get your hot dogs here.
I'll take one.
One for the nice man and his pretty little daughter. What do you say, fellow?
How old are you?
South of 40, north of you.
Hot dogs. Get them hot here. We got dogs for the boys, dogs for the girls, dogs for everyone in between. They're hot, red hot.
Are you, Mr. DeWitt? Some sort of...
I'm a, independent contractor. Used to work for the Pinkertons and such. That's something you'd want gracing a resume. Are
you with you? Pinkertons? Weren't they the ones they'd call in to settle things when the workers took to striking?
Settle. Get your cotton candy here. Oh, that's a word for it.
Some money. Here.
Thanks.
When I was a girl, I dreamt of standing in a room looking at a girl.
So, Mr. DeWitt, is there a woman in your life?
There was. She died.
How?
Giving birth.
Oh. You have a child?
No.
When I was a girl, I dreamt of standing in a room looking at a girl who was and was not myself, who stood looking at another girl who also was and was not myself. My mother took this for a nightmare. I saw it as the beginning of a career in physics.
Tom's coming, she says. You ready?
We need to summon the gondola if we intend to reach that airship.
These seem to be the controls that summon her.
What?
I was just imagining you. A carousel.
Someone gave it to me, I promise. I ain't never smoked one before.
Hey, smoke 'em if you got 'em, pal. I ain't no gendarme.
No. Thank you, sir.
Hello?
Hello yourself. Keep your hands where I can see them.
Mr. DeWitt.
I see you found our bestseller.
Runs exclusively on Shock Jock.
Of course it does. Where in the hell are we gonna find that?
Look! Come see the future of power at the Hall of Heroes.
Huh. Well, that's convenient.
Gentlemen, the false shepherd is loose in the streets of our fair city. Will you suffer the shame of allowing your wives and your daughters to fall prey to his machinations? Or will you act? Act for your womenfolk. Act for your prophet. Act.
Closed until further notice.
Then there won't be a line to get in.
Want to hold on to this? Okay.
Got it.
Wrong?
Nothing I can't fix.
Oh, it's a bee. I hate these things.
Jeez, just kill it.
No, it'll sting me.
Elizabeth.
I have a better idea.
What are you doing?
Opening a tear.
Shit! What is that?
It's a tear. I used to open them all the time in my tower.
What is a tear?
It's like a window. A window to another world. Most of the time they're dull as dishwater, a different colored towel or tea instead of coffee. But sometimes I see something amazing and I pull it through. There.
Good God. I don't suppose you've got an airship in there?
I don't think so. But there is. There is something. Oh, no!
Close it.
I'm trying!
Close it! I don't really understand what I just saw back there. But it sure as hell looks like a shortcut to getting us killed.
But I could help.
I can handle whatever comes along. Trust me.
Have it your way, I suppose.
To the sky, Comstock bent his knee and saw with holy prophecy an Eden floating in the mist by heaven kissed.
Can you open this?
I'll see what I can do.
Against Savage Man or Foreign Horde, 'tis Comstock. In way of danger, between Columbia and Barbarous.
Of soldiering, and every heathen land I've known is less peopled for my passing. I hated no special enemy. Until now. Comstock. He's made a vaudeville travesty of my battles and cast himself as the White Knight. I called him out over it, and he stripped me of my rank. That man has never seen the savage face of war.
Your enemies into the air. Hold. hold and release to create an eruptive trap.
Those tears of yours might come in handy next time.
There has to be a tear around for me to use. I can't just pull them out of thin air. Secret message from the Vox Populi.
Secret codes?
The cipher should be around somewhere. It's only fair they give me a cut of the profits, don't you think?
Slate? I actually know the fella. Seems he's still got a knack
found
for
some
making
money.
Enemies.
Okay, catch!
Elizabeth.
Child's play. It's done.
God makes all kinds of soldiers, but he only made one Cornelius Slate. My father followed him up San Juan Hill, through the legations in Peking, and as he put it, through hell the order was given. At today's muster, Slate asked me if I was Sergeant Monroe's daughter. I said, yes, sir, I am. Slate said, your father always wanted a son. I hope the fool has wisdom enough to recognize his good fortune.
Locked.
Sure thing. There you go.
Thank you.
Got a tip there were contraband guns hidden in the fellow traveler. Didn't find them, but funny thing, we found some old uniforms under the floorboards from the war. Took guesses as to why they were there, but...
Who's there? You're Slate, right? Sir? Put the guns down!
Did you hear that, Comstock?
Booker, look!
That is the sound you...
That's what the code book deciphers, I'm sure of it.
Huh.
Let's see. Tip the hat to the Vox.
Well, there must be more to this place than meets the eye. Tip of the hat.
Indeed. Daisy Fitzroy. I've read about her. Books say she's out to tear Columbia from the sky.
Everybody's got a dream.
The one thing people need to learn is that fear is the antidote to fear. I don't want to be a part of their world. I don't want to be a part of their culture, their politics, their people. The sun is setting on their world, and soon enough, all they're gonna see is the dark.
Just what the doctor ordered.
Gondola access to the Hall of Heroes. Must be because of what's going on with that man's slave.
Well, I suppose we could take those skylines above us. We just need to find a way to clear off that cargo first. Of yours can find some ammunition lying around. I sure could use it when there's trouble.
It'll take some scrounging, but I'll do my best. Line's clear.
Huh.
They're all gone. Come on out. Find that shock jockey and get the hell out of here.
Found some money. Want it?
Great.
sweetest fatherland, but here's the place where we revere the heroes of our city dear.
Commander of the 7th Cavalry.
That man did not lead the 7th. Hell, I don't even remember the guy.
Corporal DeWitt proved his worth on the field that day.
Well, I'll be.
Slate? Is that you?
You've always been different, haven't you, Booker? You crave no glory.
Look, I see you're caught up in some kind of jam here. If you could see fit to let us through to where they keep this shock jockey, then we'll...
That tin soldier, Comstock. Once my boy's dead, we won't die at his hands.
There's going to be trouble.
All my men have left is a choice. Die at the hands of a tin soldier, or a real one!
You need a place on...
Give us the shot, jockey.
If you want the vigor, you will give my men a soldier's death. They wait for you in wounded knee in Peking.
You think you can unlock this?
It had a mechanical lock. Maybe. It's one of those shock jockey doors.
I'm about 10 minutes alone with you. Feel better already.
Oh. I'll try to keep you stocked with both bandages and ammo, but the right materials aren't always at hand.
Boxer Rebellion.
What happened there?
In Peking, it was my hand that put the city to the torch. Of course, that's not how Comstock tells it.
Was yellow skin and slanted eyes that did betray us with their lies until they crossed the righteous path of our prophet's holy wrath.
Oh, I read about this. Comstock led the Colombian troops to
Comstock wasn't there! Took my eye and 30 of my friends. Is there even a stone to mark that sacrifice?
Fireman over there!
Thanks.
You see, young miss, you see the man that Comstock wishes he was. A real soldier.
I don't want to do this, Slade. Just give me what I need.
You're doing the same for me. Come and look for me amongst the ghost dancers.
Who are the ghost dancers?
Wounded Knee. He means us to head to the other display.
Can you hear Comstock's tin soldiers coming to silence us? But we are the true patriots. The history that does not fit in their books.
pretend soldier is taking credit for the deeds of the real ones. Now, your companion, young lady, he wrapped himself in glory on December 29, 1890.
What does he mean?
You don't want to know.
And cry with hatchet red, they danced amongst our noble dead. But when our soldiers took the field, the savage horde could only yield.
You were there. That wounded knee. I can see it in your face.
Tell her, Booker. Tell her how we strode that battlefield like the heroes of Sparta. I still hear the scream. The kind of man Comstock pretends to be! Say if I told you true!
I have no quarrel with these men.
Heroes never ask.
I never claim to be no hero.
And what are you? If you take away all the parts of Booker DeWitt you tried to erase, what's left? Come back to the Rotunda. It's almost over.
What did Slate mean? What did you try to erase?
Now that you're out of yours, you might realize cages have their advantages.
A choice is better than none, Mr. DeWitt. No matter what the outcome.
Yeah. What if you woke up one day and realized you didn't like what you chose?
First Lady's Memorial. That's all we got.
The seed of the prophet lay in the womb of Our Lady, but for a single week. Comstock had a child. My books never mention anything about a child.
That's quite an omission. Can't imagine that was by accident.
But the child took ill, and Our Lady prayed for the prophet's heir day and night.
Fitzroy has murdered my beloved. She shall not have the child. She shall not come betwixt her and prophecy.
The seed of the prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man.
You're Comstock's daughter.
No, I can't be. I can't.
He wants you to follow in his footsteps.
Well, I want a puppy, but that doesn't mean I'm gonna get one.
Can you get this open?
To those who loved me, I was the most generous of souls. There was no pain I would deny them. No betrayal I would not gladly give. And when I had scorched the hearts of all who loved me, the prophet said, "There is nothing you can do for which I will not forgive you. For God has granted me sight, and through his eyes, even you are loved."
I can get through these bars, but you're too broad. Let me scout ahead, see if there's some way to move forward.
Is that?
It's a tear, something I can bring into this world.
It's a freight hook. Well, that's convenient.
As I said, it's a form of wish fulfillment. All right. Let me know if you want me to bring that freight.
There! That one!
You bet. I feel there's more where that came from. Whenever I'd get into those stairs, I have a way of appearing. Booker, do you see those tears? We can use them against Slate's men. That tear will get us access to higher ground. And that one will give us a turret.
And some cover.
Open it! Not sure I understand this, but I'm not complaining.
of tricks. Do you know what you've got there, Booker?
That's enough, Slate. We just need the vigor to get out of Columbia. We're taking it one way or another. Slate!
Down here.
Open for that shock jockey, Bigger.
Need money?
Curiosity.
Booker, here.
Got it.
Comstock bent his knee and saw with holy prophecy. And too rare is the man who takes the stand. You are gone, thy sweetest fatherland. But here is the place where we revere the heroes of our city.
Maybe not.
matter. Comstock took our stories and scrubbed away our soul. Now, he's coming for me. And when I'm gone, all that will be left is the lie.
Just give us what we came for!
Out with this lock?
No problem. Ready.
The whole place is ransacked. There ain't no shock jockey here.
Slate must have taken. Look.
Can you open this, Elizabeth?
Sure thing. There. Found some money.
Appreciate it.
Until he's turned us into tin. I won't let him. He took my past, but that's all he's getting from me.
Just give us the vigor. We don't need to do this.
Here you go, boys. A soldier's death awaits.
My aim is true. My heart is the one.
Much obliged. Gotta get to Slate before he makes off with the shock jockey.
Come on.
point.
Sure thing.
Soldier, eat everything that's on your plate. Finish it. You're a tin man now! A tin man!
There ain't no shock jack in here.
Slade must have taken them.
Think you can crack this one open?
Oh, this won't take long at all. Ready. What's that?
Slade. He's here.
Won't satisfy him. Oh, no. He won't rest until he's turned us into tin. I won't let him. He took my past, but that's all he's getting from me.
Just give us the vigor. We don't need to do this.
Here you go, boys. A soldier's death awaits.
This is it, man!
Much obliged. Thanks.
Come on, DeWitt. Show me what you're made of.
Do it.
Sure thing.
That'll do.
Press to shoot a bolt of electricity. Hold and release to create a shocking trap.
I suppose it was mercy. Comstock's men would have taken him.
I suppose it was.
Do you ever get used to it? The killing.
Faster than you can imagine.
You know, those vigors seem very powerful. I'll do what I can to keep you stocked in salts.
Thanks.
Sometimes you have to do what's necessary to survive.
There's survival, and then there's finding pleasure in the act.
Booker.
Look, you seem like a decent enough sort. That said, the less you know about me, the better.
Make sure. The Hall of Heroes, try out the brand new
noble Custer was at Little Bighorn. But we shall not yield to Comstock and his tin soldiers. But my scout has seen him. Booker DeWitt is coming here to the hall. DeWitt. We called him the White Engine of Wounded Knee for all the grisly trophies he claimed. A man such as he might just grant us the peace we seek.
You bet!
Perfect timing.
Thank you. Who is it?
James Booker.
I understand how you do what you do. These tears.
I always thought of those doors. When I was younger, I didn't just open the ones I found. I remember making them.
Making them?
I could go wherever I wanted. But I always wanted to come back.
To what?
I don't know. My family?
Huh. How do you do that? Whatever it is.
You know how I said I had plenty of time? I tried to figure it out. I read literature on physics and other such things.
Yeah? And what did that teach you?
That there's a world of difference between what we see and what is.
I guarantee!
Maybe we should take a look. The gondola's coming!
He will abandon you, my sweet Elizabeth. Once he has what he needs, he will leave you alone. What else could you expect from a liar and killer of women?
Comstock.
Father, prophet, whomever you are, I'm leaving and there's naught you can do to stop me.
Oh, sweet child. That's where you're wrong.
Go ahead.
There!
Fitzroy. I won't steal up on you while you slumber like these Vox boys here with their pig stickers. That's one scalp to me. That's two. Now, when you hear this, I want you to square your affairs and come die in the side of the poets. You'll need a white man's weapon. Give this a try.
Thank you.
Can you open this?
Seems easy enough. Done. Want to hold on to this?
Thanks!
When you were unconscious on the beach, you kept repeating a woman's name. Anna.
I don't want to talk about that.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have pried. Where are you from, Mr. DeWitt?
New York.
What did you do there?
Business much like this. Something that really caters writing on a resume.
It was a fine thing you came along when you did.
How do you think I ended up here? I gambled, and now I owe money to men you don't want to be in debt to. I come here to pay it back. Me busting you out, what do you think that was? Charity?
Who sent you?
Somebody who was willing to take my marker in exchange for you.
So, looks like they call you the false shepherd.
And you the lamb.
Let's not call each other that.
Suits me.
How do you figure they'd know you'd be coming?
Either they've got a prophet on their side.
Har har.
Or them that hired me also wrote the signs.
Why?
Got me.
I want to see Paris. I want to see everything.
It's up to you now. There's no one...
Wait! What is that? 40 North by 74 West. That's not Paris. That's New York.
How did you know that?
One thing I had in that tower was time, Mr. DeWitt. Time to study things like geography.
I owed money. and there's a fellow who... He offered to wipe away my debt in exchange for you. Come on. Hey, Elizabeth, it's gonna be okay. Come on, Eddie. Everything's gonna be okay. Will you just turn around and talk to me and we can...
False shepherd we've been hearing so much about. Caused a mess of trouble at the raffle.
You Fitzroy?
Nothing but.
I got no quarrel with you or your Vox Populi. This is my airship you're hanging me out of, and I got perilous need of it.
Really? Because it sure look like old Comstock's airship to
Listen,
me.
I ain't looking for a fight.
There's already a fight to wit. Only question is, which side you on? Comstock is the god of the white man, the rich man, the pitiless man. But if you believe in common folk, then join the Vox. If you believe in the righteous folk, then join the Vox.
I just want my ship.
And the Vox shall give her to you. But first, you must help the Vox. Down in Finkton, there's a gunsmith who can supply weapons to our cause. Get our guns from him, and you shall have your ship back.
Gotta find Elizabeth before she lights out here.
The most common complaint I hear from the working men is that they are unhappy with their lot. Why torment yourself, I ask? The ox cannot...
They fire the man?
Flying squad came and took him. You ain't gonna see him around no more.
Samuel always thought that the pew on Sunday went hand in hand with the desk on Monday. Science is the slow revelation of God's blueprint. After 2 years in the Lamb's Tower on Monument Island, he took ill with cancer of the stomach. I prayed to the prophet, and the prophet delivered unto us a miracle through his servant, Fink. I do not know if I will ever get used to a husband bound in a skeleton of metal, but better a handy man than a dead one.
Thank you.
Lately, I've been hearing a whole mess of funny new ideas. Paid vacation, 8-hour days, workers' compensation. Those are anarchist words, my friends. And the anarchist is the friend of hunger, the comrade of want, and the partner of disease. And I, for one, will be goddamned if I'm going to let an anarchist come between you and your livelihood.
Edward Teddy Taylor, a white man, 17 years old, charged...
You wanna know what we do to pretty little stowaways? Or maybe you don't.
Hey!
Get away!
Just stop
from
for
me.
A minute!
Stay away!
I just wanna talk to you! Elizabeth! Just hold up for a minute!
Get away from me!
I'm not angry with you!
Stay away!
Hey, watch out! Move it! Move!
Slate a monster and a traitor. I know the men who died in the Hall of Heroes with Captain Slate. There is no shame to be counted in their number. The shame lies to we who assembled outside the hall. Though we were not the ones who fell, I feel only envy for those who perished under his banner.
Thank you.
Won't you be quiet?
Patience is done, run out!
Requested troops are on their way. Keep close watch.
Keep her locked away!
Slipping.
Do not attempt to follow me, Mr. DeWitt.
Elizabeth, I've made an arrangement to get our airship back.
You can get us out of here.
Yes. I just need to supply enough weapons to arm an entire uprising.
And where will we get these weapons? From one of our many friends and allies?
A gunsmith in Finkton. Should be a walk in the park. What do you say? Partners?
You're a liar, Mr. DeWitt. And a thug. But you're also my only means of reaching Paris. Don't get too comfortable with my company, Mr. DeWitt. You are a means to an end.
Jeremiah Fink has a philosophy.
Now, Mr. Fink's a good man. He'll work hard, and I know he'll reward you.
The lions, whose purpose is to keep order amongst the lesser creatures. Then, you have the cow, the...
Think you can pick this?
On it. There.
You